Fighting a war is a bad way to decide who gets to survive.
A conclave.
A final conclave. One champion per clan.
One death.
Instead of thousands. And whoever wins gets the bunker.
Episode is called Die All, Die Merrily, which is taken from Shakespeare, because Ginsberg and McIntyre, Aaron and Wade, who wrote the episode, are intellectuals.
Accept the sigil of your clan and fight with honor as their champion.
Get ready. It's a bloodbath. It's brutal. Octavia has returned for the war, as she said at the end of the previous episode.
These warriors will fight until only one remains.
This final champion alone will tell us which clan is meant to survive in the crypt of Becca Promera, and which clans are meant to perish in Prime Fire.
It's David and Goliath, you know? I mean, she's up against the giants of the Grounder sort of combat world, you know, the war chiefs and Rowan and others. So she doesn't stand much of a chance.
If I die, I die. At least I go down fighting.
I think people should be prepared for just a crazy battle royale in the streets of Polis, and perhaps to say goodbye to some people. Not gonna say who, but it's one of those episodes that people will remember.
May we meet again.
Damn right we will.